Hi, this is Joey Marcelo, and welcome to the Sunday International Business Presentation. You're in front of a wonderful opportunity, and I assure you, after this program, you'll be amazed na napakalaki po pala talaga ng opportunity in this industry called wellness. Before I start, let me just have some request. Una po sa lahat, just keep an open mind. I'm not saying that this opportunity is for you. Actually, may kasabihan po tayong opportunities never lost. It simply goes to those who are ready. The question is, ready na po ba kayo? So just keep an open mind. You'll never know, baka ito na po talaga yung hinahanap nating opportunity. My second request is that if you have some questions, pakisulat lang po sa isang maliit na papel. And later on, right after the presentation, you can ask or call the person who gave you this videotape. And of course, my last request is just keep a beautiful smile while watching this presentation. I assure you, the worst thing that can happen to you after this presentation is learn the value of nutrition. And at the same time, learn the value of setting up your own home-based business. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the program. Now to start with, let me just present to you a concept na natutunan po namin several years ago. In fact, many people nowadays are really asking, how will I really know if a network marketing or a distribution company is really here for the long term? Ibig sabihin po na pag sumali kayo, siguradong tatagal na pwede mo nang ipamana sa mga anak mo. Let me present to you the concept of the four-legged horse. Ito pong konseptong ito ay natutunan namin sa isang international network marketer who have already earned millions of dollars because of this industry. And this is the concept of the four-legged horse. According to that guru in network marketing, a company, just like a horse, kailangan po niya ng four legs bago po yang makatakbo ng maayos. If a horse ay tatakbo at mapuputo ng isa niyang paa, I assure you, ito po ay babagal and eventually madadapa. Lalo na po, siguro, kung yung kabayo ay putol na ang dalawang paa. And just like a horse, a company po should also have four legs. Ang kumpanya po, pag naputol po ang isa sa apat niyang paa, hindi man ngayon, but I do believe that someday, it will also fold up just like the horse na naputulan ng isang paa. Now, what are the four legs of a company? Number one is the company itself. Whenever presented with an opportunity, the first thing that you need to ask yourself is, sino ba ang mga nagpapatakbo ng kumpanya? Are they entrepreneurs? Or are they network marketers? Or a combination of both? Importante pong malaman natin yan. Hindi po porkit tayo po ay magaling na network marketer, we can already run a network marketing business. And on the other way around, even though that we're a great entrepreneur, it doesn't mean that we can run our own network marketing company. There should be a balance between entrepreneurship and being a network marketer. The second leg of a company is the product. Napaka-importante po that the company should have a wonderful product that is in front of a major trend. Hindi po porkit may produkto ang isang kumpanya ay tatagal na po ito. Kasi ang question is, will people buy the product of that company even though there's no business opportunity? Or is there a compelling reason why people will buy a product? Hindi po kasi pwede na naglagay lang ng produkto just because there's a business involved. And of course, the third leg of a company is the compensation plan. Meaning, if I'll join a network marketing or distribution business, is there an opportunity for me to earn, or meaning change my life for the better by earning in the opportunity presented by the company? Kailangan din po may opportunity ang mga magiging distributor na kumita galing po sa compensation plan ng kumpanya. But of course, I have to warn you, hindi ibig sabihin na kung maganda ang kitaan sa isang kumpanya ay tatagal na ito. Because nowadays, if a company is not careful with their compensation plan, there comes a point wherein nakaka-experience po sila ng overpayment. Meaning, pag nagpasok ng let's say 10,000 ng isang distributor, more than 20, 30, or even 50,000 ang kailangan bayaran ng kumpanya. Hindi po na-experience yan at start, but eventually, if there's an error in the design of the compensation plan, there will come a point na mag-overpay yung kumpanya. And of course, the last leg of the company is the system. Nowadays, having a good product, good compensation plan, and a good company background does not assure you na tatagal po ang isang kumpanya. Importante po ngayon ang sistema. Meaning how distributors transact business with the company, how the company deliver its product, how the company disburses the commission of the distributors, and can the company operate internationally? Yan po ang mga katanungan. Just to assure you that a company really has the system to make the company last long in the business. So those are the four-legged horse, and it will be the foundation of the business presentation of Sante International. The company, the product, the compensation plan, and the system.